Bethesda Woodworks coming back. I am working on the wheel hub for the water wheel. And this is basically a 3-inch hub that's made with some of these the outer rim pieces from the water wheel here. So what this is going to do here is the wheel is actually going to attach to this right here. Here's a completed one. It's going to attach to that. I'll have a block in the center of the wheel, kind of an alignment. It'll go over that and then attach on all four sides. And then the front side of the wheel will attach into the hub right there. And that'll keep everything kind of centered and locked together. So, got all the pieces cut out. I got two pieces already glued up. And right now, getting ready to glue these other two. And again, with the end grain, you got a lot of, you get a lot of absorption in the end grain, so you gotta put quite a bit of glue on there. Hold that in. Take any excess that you have on that end grain there and put it on this piece right there. And what we're going to do is line up the edges. And staple it together. Wipe off any excess glue with the damp rag. That way it'll help when you have to sand it later on. That glue kind of can be pretty difficult to remove, and you end up removing a lot of material if you don't take the wet rag and get it off. So now the last piece here, and this we're going to do four sides of gluing. So end grain right here, some glue on this one right there, end grain on this piece here. Together anyways. I'm just using really, really short nails. That's what happened. I tried to line it up a little bit better, but alright. There we go. I may put a clamp on that to hold it. We'll be good to go. So that's it.